They absolutely murder the content creators that they're obsessed with.
So I've been covering this Quiet situation ever since stuff went down about a week, 2 weeks ago.
Hey guys, I want to talk about a lot of the stuff that's been going on online lately, whether it's through YouTube or Twitter or places like that.
If you guys enjoyed the video, smash like, subscribe, or I'm going to beat my wife.